Hey guys, welcome back. It's Kaylee, and today I'm gonna be getting 3 teeth out. And I'm gonna get this one, and then this one. So I'm gonna be back when I get them out. So bye. Okay, I'm back, guys, and you can see I got these two out, and this one. So, I have my canine, my other canine, and somewhat like a molar. This is kind of a molar, I guess. But your canines, once you lose them, guys, if you don't get them pulled out when they're not wiggly, then this is what they'll look like. They'll be long and pointy. But, if you just lose them, this part will have been dissolved. And it'll look more like this, just shorter. It'll look like that. So, that's pretty much it for today, guys. I want you to like, subscribe, and comment what you think about how my teeth look. Because it's like, one gap is here, and there's a double gap here. And then I'm going to get braces on these four. So, I'll do a video of that. So, bye!